project. He said the building should stand out on campus, should have some features. We just designed the building to be a brick rectangle, and he said no. You know, they want this to look like something, so they added this feature in here, the rotunda and all, and it turned out pretty good. I'll direct your attention over here to our display case. When we first opened the building, we had nothing to put in it. So they said to me, do you have any stuff? So I have some space junk, and we put it in there. So there's a space TWT and an Apollo transponder and a bunch of other stuff. So if you have a moment, take a look at it. It's stuff you don't see every day. Now we'll head into the mission control.